All right, boys. What's going on? I literally just got back from one of the funnest places I have ever been. If you're watching this video, I need you to go to Google, type in Area 51, not the Las Vegas site, Brisbane, B-R-I-S-B-A-N-E. That's it, Area 51, Brisbane, and look at this place I went to, man. It's basically like an indoor playground, and they have like an adult night where it's about 16 and older. So I went and had fun, man. Me and some of my colleagues and friends went and had fun. Man, it was a good time. Really enjoyed it. But that's not what we're here to talk about today. Genki Force Part 2. Kind of mid, right? The double, you know, the shadow or the variants. It's kind of weird. Packers got absolutely blessed. But there is a new pack in the store. Not about money. It's a Genki Force pack. I'll show you guys. We're going to open it. But before we do that, I decided every time I do a video, let me show you. Y'all probably seen it now, and we'll go into it in more detail. Where's Genki Force? This one right here, the Genki Force Elite Pack. You also has these packs. I don't know what we're gonna do in this video. I know we're gonna open up this, but like I said, one Pro Max Fantasy a day keeps the people away. So I decided every video I do from now on out, even if it's a Pro Max Fantasy pack, I understand. If it's not, I'm gonna do one Pro Max Fantasy pack to start off the video, just to see how things are gonna go. So hit the like button, drop a sub. As always, I don't mind doing this, but because Division Dynasty is gonna be released on Saturday, the main reason why I'm opening up these packs as well. Redux, can we get glitchy? I thought it was Everson Walls, but without further ado, let's get into it.
Hey, ain't we been through it all? Then we sleep on them floors. Everybody we thought we needed, we don't need them no more. Run it up, don't check the score. No, I'm balling on
this. All right, boys, I'm not wasting any time. Genki Force Elite Packs. 84,000, 100% for an 86. 89s are basically 80%, and 93 pluses are 16%. I've seen a lot of people opening these and pulling the LTDs and doing all that. I don't know if I'm going to open up the regular 38K ones, but I might, depending on what we do after this and what we get. I've yet to pull a full 96 animation. So, you know, not saying I don't know what it looks like, because I do, but I've yet to see it on my screen. If there is a variant I would want, if there's an LTD, it would be Dexter Lawrence, right? Just because he's a center that gets zero AP identifier. The other ones in terms of the Jair Alexander, Devontae Adams, oh, three Genkis in that pack, W. I don't know if I necessarily want them, and they've made it obviously now, since if you power up the cards, the first slot takes a 93. I got a couple of B&D 93s, so that could be good if I utilize that. So we shall see. We shall see if I go down that route and get any of those variants or whatnot. You guys know I've argued this in the face. I love the Ghost team. I know it's getting outdated, but it still gets the job done for me. I don't need to upgrade it, specifically with Team of the Year coming around the corner, right? Team of the Year coming around the corner. 93, our first 93. That's an absolute W. Now, this is about a what? Almost 1.4, a little bit over 1.4 million pack opening. So, man, if we can get a champion, that would be fantastic. If this could be a great Redux. Okay, 90 CD. That's not bad. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. So we're gonna keep it going. I think we got what, like 9 or 10 left? 9 or 10 left to be great. We're gonna hit it from the back. We got an 89. Our first full one, 96 Jair Alexander. That's a W. He's only going for like 520. Hey, I'll take that. Like I said, I don't think I'm gonna power him up or anything, because I don't think his abilities match what I want to do. But 96 shot, we got one, boys. We finally seen it. That's a W. So that kind of mitigates the loss. That's already 500K made back out of the 1.4 million. We definitely 100% will take that. Now, they could have done this, right? Instead of getting Denzel Ward at 89 last week, they could have gave him Jair's 96. Like, I just don't understand what EA's doing with Jair and Devontae. And Derek Carr, excuse me, both having 95s in game. And then they decide, oh, let's give them a 96. Beats me, man. Don't ask me to. I pose a question on Twitter and ask Ema underscore, how do you guys select your cards? Like, inquiring minds want to know, what is your selection process in terms of your cards? We just want to know, because it doesn't make any sense. It doesn't have any rhyme, rhythm, or reason on how you go about selecting your cards. But nevertheless, second 93, Leonard Fournette. So we've kind of cooked, because 93s are about 100K. Jair is 500K. So between the two 93s and then the Jair, we've made 700K. We made half of it back. So we're guaranteed half of it back. And that's not including the 89s, you know, the 86s and all that. You know, I'm going to save that again for team builders and see if they're utilized. If they're not utilized for team builders, we can obviously turn them into 93s, sell 93s for 100k because they're still going for 100k. So it's not too bad. I may open up the other packs. Now, the other packs I did last week, right, they weren't the greatest, but they were okay. We did get two 93s out of the pack. So, but like I said, we came, we saw, we kind of conquered because we got the 96 we were looking for. All I was looking for was 196, and we made it happen. Let me actually get a screenshot of this real quick before I run out of packs and it disappears on me. So two more packs here, two more packs. And then I don't know if I'm going to get into some Genki rolls or if I'm going to get into, I don't know. We may get into some Genki rolls because that's a more better opportunity for us to potentially pull an LTD. Last pack magic here, and then we'll maybe do, I don't know, 300k or something in Genki rolls. That'll be like 50 rolls and see if we can cook up potentially an LTD. So look, 96 and 293s is not that bad. Let's get our roll on. All right, boys, this is actually going to be my first time ever opening these packs. So I don't know how many. We got 280k training up there. That's what, about 30 something plus rolls. We're just going to try. Twitch.tv/TheRealTheTruthToDig. We will be live tonight. Probably doing, you know, some max fantasy packs, prepping for Division Dynasty 2. Like I said, I know there's other ways you can prep, but I like doing it the fun way. And the fun way to me is opening up packs. Like I said, when I'm sitting on, you know, roughly about 10 million coins in my binder from the Super Bowl, you know, event, I can kind of afford to do stuff like that. I'm going to sell Jair. I'm going to sell some other things. We'll probably get back up to like 15, 16 million and we'll cook from there. So you might see another pro fantasy pack opening, maybe. So we have a bunch of 85s, 88s, 87s, 86s, 85s, 89, everything in our binder. Every overall we have in our binder ready to go for Division Dynasty. I say basically everything 90 and under. It's like I explained in my last Pro Max Fantasy Pack video. I feel like it's all going to be 90 and under in terms of what's required. Now, if it requires 97s, I have 88 sitting there. You know what I mean? So I'm kind of covering myself in all aspects there. So like I said, I'm not expecting too much out of these rolls. I'm literally just doing this to do it. Like I said, this is my first time and maybe my last time doing it because I don't know if these rolls present great value. 93 Akeem Gathers, that's pretty good. I got my training at around 2 per. I just got some 94s at like 130 or something like that. I did get a Jared Goff at like 127 that was just sitting up there for 10 minutes, so that was really good. As my headset popped out, let me go ahead and put that back in. So I don't even know why I have that. I have nothing in there. So, but we did get 193, so that's kind of a W to get a 93. I'm probably going to convert because I do have a bunch of 93s in my binder right now. I'm probably just going to convert those to Genki players and sell those. I think I might have 10. So that'll be, what, another 1.5 million that we get back from Genki players. Like I said, that will put us above 16 million. And then we'll just rip the Pro Max Fantasy Packs. Let me know down below what you think of the Genki players. And if you are to this video, or at this point in the video, and you Google that Area 51 place, let me know what you think about it. Man, it was so fun. It was ridiculously fun. Definitely will go again, and this time I will take my kids, you know, let them enjoy it. You know, I got my own time, adult time to enjoy, but obviously there's no better enjoyment for a parent to watch your kids enjoy something. So that's probably what I'll end up doing. Now, I actually haven't chosen my BND yet. As you guys know, I've been grinding the Super Bowl event. I haven't even touched the house rules. I've touched it a little bit, not a lot, but we're gonna obviously change that. I just feel like the Super Bowl event is too easy one, and the coins are too easy to obtain for me not to go in. It really is. So but we pulled a 96 in this video, man, an absolute W. I don't think we're gonna get anything out of here. We got a 93, we've gotten a couple of 89s. Not much you can ask out of 280k. Like I said, it's only 30 rolls. It's not, you know, 100 rolls sample size or anything of that nature. So I didn't expect to even pull a 93, and we did. But obviously, if we pull a LTD or a 96 out of this, man, we're just extremely, extremely happy. But I feel like it's going to be a lot of 84s, 85s, 86s like it's been. So, and look, I'm cool with that. At the end of the day, I want you guys to realize something. When I open up packs, I always expect to lose, right? My mantra when opening up packs, this is why I like Pro Max Fantasy Packs, second 93 Taylor Moten, W, or the first 93 with someone else, but you get what I'm saying. When you open a pack, you got to be expected to get back about 60% of what you put in. It is your job to get back the other 40%, right? So when I open up Pro Max Fantasy Packs at 75k, I just need to get back 40 to 50k. Then it's my job as a professional pack opener, like I like to say, to make up the other 25 to 30K. That's what you guys have to realize through sets, you know, overlist and whatever that looks like. Now, obviously, you're going to get a hit, Marquise Pouncey or something like that every now and again where, you know, it's substantial. But that's why I like Pro Max Fanny Packs. It's the first pack all year that I can open and don't feel like I lost 90%. That is giving me 30, 40, 50K back. And I still have a chance to make through sets to get my coins back up. That's what you got to understand and why I like Pro Max Fantasy Packs and why I think they're the best packs in the game. Obviously, it's the pack where I pull the most LTDs out of. That's not a training pack. So, yeah, man, it's been great for me. It's absolutely been great for me. And to end it off, all my videos now, I'm going to start with a Pro Max Fantasy Pack and end it with a Pro Max Fantasy Pack. So that's what we're going to do once we get through this training. I think we got maybe three more packs. And then we'll end it with a Pro Max, and then we'll get out of here. Twitch.tv/TheRealTruthToDig. We'll be going on Super Bowl runs. Like I said, you probably do maybe. If I can get up to 17 million, I'll do another 3 million Pro Fantasy Pack. I don't really care, if I'm being completely honest. I just don't. Second to last pack, can we get another 93? Obviously, we didn't pull a 96. We didn't pull an LTD. That is okay. Can we get an 89, 93? Potentially. Who is it? The Dolphin. Durham Smithy? Sure. All right, boys, and to end it off, like I said, we're starting with a Pro Max Fantasy Pack. We're ending with a Pro Max Fantasy Pack in every video. It's only 150K. I usually open up one a day anyway, so we get two a day today. And we get a coin. Okay, dude, just what more do y'all want me to say about these packs? They are absolutely, positively absurd. Hopefully you stay to the end, because that's kind of a crazy pool. It's like, were they 94? Because I'm pretty sure that's about 140K, right? I just was sniping 94s for 135. So we essentially pulled a 94 to end the video. One Pro Max a day keeps everyone away. I'm out. Deuces.